WR 619 of the jetway is going to be connected.